Every day, thousands of Christians are persecuted for their faith. Hundreds are martyred, about one every 3 minutes. They're not heroes or statistics, they're family. In over 40 nations around the globe, our family is assaulted for their testimony of Jesus Christ. In most instances, the persecution could have been averted if they had simply denied Christ. But they didn't, and they won't.
Jesus, I stand for you. No matter what you lead me through, they will chase me out and close me down. But Jesus, I'll stand for you.
I'll always stand for you.